Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna be starting off by using the whitest shade on the Anastasia Beverly Hills palette, and I'm gonna be taking a flat brush to apply this on my nose. It's okay if you go a little bit too low with the white because we're gonna use some red and that's gonna cover it up. So it's okay if you mess up a little bit. Now I'm using the red shade on that same lip palette, and I cleaned up my flat brush so that I can use it again. And I'm gonna be lining up the red with the white so we can start covering up our nose. So I want this to look very sharp, so make sure that you don't drag your brush side to side and use tapping motions to get the best results. After that's done, I'm just gonna go ahead and fill in the rest of my nose. Next, I'm going in with my Italia Deluxe Black Eyeliner, and this is a liquid, and I'm gonna go ahead and draw a line that's gonna connect from the bottom of my nose straight down to the middle of my Cupid's bow on my lips. Now I'm gonna be outlining the top of my lip, and I'm only gonna be using black on my top lip, you guys, so make sure that you don't go down to your bottom lip. Also, go back with the same eyeliner that you used and make sure that you cover up any blank spots that you may have left when you were shading them in. Now I'm going to be going in with this white shade again, and I'm going to be applying this with my finger onto my lip. This is by far the easiest makeup look I've ever created and the shortest, so it should be easy, like really really easy for any of you guys to recreate. So while I'm doing this, I just wanted to take some time to let you guys know that I'm doing something new on my Instagram account now. Every time I post a mini video to let you guys know what I'm posting next on my YouTube channel, I'm doing a small cover of songs, whether it's in Spanish or English. So if you guys are interested in watching that or hearing me, here is my Instagram account so you guys can go and add me. After I'm done doing that, I'm gonna be applying some translucent powder from Urban Decay onto my bottom lip so that it doesn't transfer over to the black on top. Next, I'm taking a pencil brush and I'm gonna grab some of that white shade again, and I'm gonna be placing small dots on the sides of my forehead and on my cheekbones. It kind of looks like the areas where you would contour, so we're gonna be placing them separately. There is no type of pattern to this. You can apply them wherever you want. If you want to know how I created this eyeshadow, I'm gonna be posting a video tomorrow on that. So if you want more details, like what time it's gonna be going up, go and follow me on Instagram. That's usually where I let you guys know when I'm posting or the times or everything. So yeah, guys, if you want to know how to create this, it will be up tomorrow. And yeah, guys, this is how you do reindeer makeup for Christmas. And I hope you guys like this. If you did, don't forget to click the subscribe button and hit the big thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in my next video.